So what's going on? It is the final episode of Burn the Witch of the movie. Of course, if you are watching this, please go check out the last episode if you haven't already. Of the two live reactions that I've done, this is the final one of the movie, as I said. As movie 1 and 2, or sorry, episode 1 and 2 have gone so far, I've enjoyed it so much. And I keep listening to the ending because it is such a banger. I got nothing more to say other than this is where it starts getting absolutely action heavy. This will be covering one chapter, and I'm really interested to see how the movie is going to be ending off this episode, so to say. Because in the chapter, it seems like it leaves on a cliffhanger that it could go somewhere. But it would be cool, but it does its job of standing alone. So I'm really interested to see what the intentions were. Hypothetically, if Burn the Witch didn't do well in the manga and we didn't get a season 2, I'm very interested to see, because obviously like this anime must have been made like a year to like 7 months like in the making, how this would present itself in the possibility that it wasn't going to get a season 2. So I'm very interested to see that. As I said in the last episode, I just want to watch this. So I'm all for it. I hope you guys stick around and I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. I'm just going to get into it. But we'll put all that aside for now and take a look at this. What is that? Ah, Balgo Parks is... Yeah! It's his bounty. How much is the fucking bounty, man? I wanna know. Every witch in Risen Reverse London will be coming for his head. We'll take them all on. We'll take them all. I feel sorry for Balgo, bro. And Osushi, like, they're just having fun. They're just living life. And the way he talks too, like, how happy he is about everything. But he is just so ignorant about everything that's going on around him. And like, it makes you feel sorry for the character, honestly. Like, because you know that the moment that Kubo makes him sad, you know it's gonna hit. Because we're so used to seeing him happy. So, you know, I know what Kubo's doing there. Yo, this dragon fast? So we can use just Kido from the hands. Alright, let's go. You look like she just appeared out of the darkness. Nah, fam. She was actually invisible. That's not something any dragon can use. You know you fucked it. Yo! Rickenbacker just got... Yo, that dragon got massive! And that was a beautiful page in the manga too, like the colour spread. Not colour spread, but the double spread. It was nice. It's a Mieshin. A Mieshin? Mieshin. That's how you pronounce it. One of the seven dragons named after fairy tales. So the fairy tales already coexisted and they were named after them. Okay. Snow White, red dress, Little Red Riding Hood, yeah, Mercy and the Woodman, Little Mermaid, I don't know what that is, I can't read by that, I'll have a look when I'm doing the review, see how many I got right. That it only matures, it got its name due to it only matures at night, and because it shatters a dust called Star Ash when it gets agitated, and everything the dust touches explodes. So that's how it got its name. I thought it would have been because of the stealthiness, because of the glass shoe, but it's because of the moonlight. So interesting. It becomes enveloped in light. Yeah, if that's what you want to call it. I get the poeticness. I'll hold off on killing you. Let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Let's fucking go! Bruno's about to do beats. The girls are about to do beats. Let's go. The best part of the movie hasn't been lifted. Yeah, true. See? Bro, there's dust. There's dust. Don't let it touch you. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Bro. Look how close that was. That's why I'm saying, like, there's gotta be some, like, speed feats from Nini there. They're into it. Cinderella's like, huh? Get out, bro. Get the fuck off me. Couldn't even draw a drop of blood. Break the crown.
ただのそういう言い伝えじゃないんですか。
おとぎ話と戦ってんだぞ。
A literal fairy tale here. What else do we have to go on? That's true, man. I said that in the review. That's true.
お前らの援護で倒せたら。
If you can nail that thing with your help, the reps will skyrocket too. After that, I might consider getting you into the inks.Yeah, I'm pretty sure we never asked for that. They really pulled the who asked. Not me. Oh, the music's kicking in.
Oh, not even.
This is great. Bro. Bro. Look at these. Knee, knee. Come on, girl, you're doing big. Wait, I, she's not using a weapon, let's go! Damn it, damn it, damn the music, let's go! That looks so sick. The music too.
Yo, my man's just spray painting the air. My man's, yo,
yo. リリースコード2028アンロック来い 3D カーテン
3D カーテン
こいつは包んだものの一切を逃がさないてめえが爆破しようと
する I forgot what that said if I'm honest with you But yeah Bro, that looks so sick Bro, look how much damage they've done Oh my god She self-destructed? Nah, she didn't No, Sushi. I've got you. Marga really tried to fucking... I got you. That's a lad, that is. That's a lad. Oh, they're coming in at high velocity. My man's like, I'm gonna catch you. Nah, you didn't, mate. Yeah, that didn't do shit. Bro, Bruno's fucking bleeding. Huh? That attack, bro, and it did nothing. Bruno shook. Oh my god, look at the fucking blood on him, bro. Like on the fur. That's gonna take some dry cleaning. Where's he going? Bro, look at that shield, bro. Balgo, shut up! Oh, it's kind of sad. Nah, they're gonna do some sad shit. No, it doesn't. Oh, fuck. How did those tiny shields, like, cover enough area? Absolutely not. No, oh, that's such a paw. Don't you dare let Sushi. See, Nini knows. Don't ever hurt Doggo. Huh? Huh? Bro? Yo, that's great. Sushi would just lick his chin for no reason. You love to see it. That's great. Something's up. Yeah, because Cinderella stopped at the... when she saw the sword. Oh. It's not red-eyed anymore. Fucking 360 no scoped! Bruh. Huh? Bruh, and you gotta remember. Bruno hit this man with one of... Hit Cinderella with one of his attacks and he couldn't even draw blood. They did a three-man special attack and couldn't even do damage. My man just pop shot. Pop shot. Bro, she's drinking a iced coffee on her tits, bro. Based. Had an encounter with Macy Belgier 2 months ago. I love my dog. Bro, I swear, I love... But you can't hate Balgo, bro. You just can't. Is he really going to be the kid to exterminate all of the Martians? Maybe.
ここはいつから倉庫になったんだ?
Don't touch the boxes. Don't touch the boxes. Don't touch the boxes. Oh, there's a bit of magic residue still on the glass. Ah. Glad I wasn't mistaken about you. Yo. Son of a hero. Oh, this is about to be wholesome. This is, yeah. The dog wasn't there in the chapter. Oh. Don't end it off there. This dog, man. I swear to God, this dog. Yep. No, that. I hate this dog. Oh, this is from Chapter Zero. This is from Chapter Zero. The Soul Society West Branch. That's how. Huh? But see, they incorporate the one shot. I'm going to shut Asushi up forever. No. And if they do it. Yes, let's go! Yes! I love that. That was like, if you didn't know, that was Bleach, like, highlighted. They left it until the very end of the movie and say, hey, this is connected to the Bleach world. I don't want it to be over. That's it. That was the Burn the Witch movie. I really hope these videos do well. I really want to do a review on this. I know the Burn the Witch videos don't do well on the channel, and obviously if I'm gonna do the review, I'm gonna invest bits into it. But man, what a fucking movie that was. I enjoyed that heavily. That was so fun. The animation scenes, the extra scenes that we didn't get from the manga, the backstories. It just made me want. I know I'd already read the manga and I wanted more from the manga, but this just made me want more. I hate this, Shueisha. I hate, why did you do this? Because now I'm just going to be sitting here for the next few days just watching scenes upon scenes, listening to the music. Oh, I need my crack, Kubo. I need my crack, Shueisha. Give me my drug. Give me my fucking Burn the Witch drug. Yeah, so in the manga, in the one shot in 2018, the panties were white, and in the movie they're pink. But there you go, now you know. It's obviously a joke with Osushi that people definitely will not get if they didn't read the one shot. And I was really hoping that they would address the one shot and they would have made it an hour and a half and not 61 minutes. I don't know why they did 61 minutes personally, to be honest. It should have been an hour and a half, and half an hour of that should have been towards the one shot, but it is what it is, man. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. Yeah, I hope you guys liked the live reactions. Again, I hope you guys had fun as much as I did, and this was great. This was fantastic. Anime of the year. It just is, man. Nini was great, endings were great, Noelle was great, Sushi was fucking funny. Balgo, you gotta love the geezer, even though, like, he's kind of, like, he is the way he is. But, like, it's just great. Sullivan, Bruno, fuck, great, right. I'm gonna catch you guys later. Please like the video and please comment to help the algorithm. And please, just help out the channel by supporting it. But I'm gonna catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Been handsome as always, people. Peace out.